20% of all the trucks driving around in Europe are just empty, so 1 out of 5. And those who are not empty, they are filled only on average half. So there is an enormous waste of our resources, and we should really work on improving that by bundling freight flows that would save the sector on between 100 till 300 billions of euros every year. And also for the environment, it means at this moment with that waste, it means 124 megatons of CO2 that are just emitted and that could be avoided. So that's really something we will have to work on, the better utilization of our resources.
It's okay, just for safetyness, could we do one more?
Yeah, sure.
Yes, and then we're done. Anyways.
20% of all the trucks that are driving around in Europe is just empty. And those who are not empty, they are only filled half on average. So it's really a waste of resources. So what we really have to do is to bundle freight flows in order to improve the utilization rate of our trucks. For the society and for the sector, it would mean a real improvement. For the sector, it would have an improvement between 100 and 300 billions of euros every year. And for the society, in terms of CO2 emissions, for example, it means 124 megatons of CO2 that are now just emitted without any reason. So we can avoid that by bundling freight flows much better.
Good. Perfect. Very good. Very good.